Hey guys, welcome back to 40 Plus Life, or welcome if you're new. I'm Veronica, and today I'm going to do another grocery haul. Yay! So this is for the third week of August. So let's just dive right in. Okay, so I'm gonna do it a little different this time. I just threw everything on the counter, and we're just gonna do it like this. So we will take everything out. You will join me, I guess I should say, as I take everything out of the bags. So this time, so the last couple times I've been shopping at Smith's, back home I've always preferred Safeway / Albertsons, I guess. But it's not always, it hasn't always been good out here in Vegas. So I've been shopping Smith's, which is not always good either. So I guess it just varies. So I switch it up every now and then, and I kind of, you know, did it to see, you know, who had cheaper stuff this time around. So I kind of compared and I decided to go with Albertsons. Now, there were two things that I ordered that I didn't get because they were out of, which I'm really sad, which was my six bottles, yes, six, of Coke Zero, the 2 liters, by the way, and a loaf of sourdough bread. So I'm really sad about that because I planned on eating that sourdough bread for dinner, but that's okay. So let's see what else I got because I don't fully remember. So I got this bag of avocados, and as always, I will put the how much they cost on the screen. So avocados, there are 5 in here. Then I got some bananas, and now I'll just start with this bag, see what's in here. I got romaine lettuce. I do like to get the single leaf ones that I get at Smith's, but they didn't have it, so I thought I would just change it up. This is what I used to get back in the day, and I'd wash them, have them all in a bag ready to go, and they do last, so I'm just going to do that again. I was just starting to get really lazy. Probably not a good thing. And then, this is one of my favorite things I like to get, but I don't get too often because it's expensive and not always on sale. That's not on sale now either, but I would decide to get it because only Albertsons seems to carry it. It's these delicious tofu dumplings, and I usually get 2 servings out of them. Although it says 3 servings per container, but I don't remember. I think I get like 9 dumplings when I do the servings, and it still works out really well. So I love these. So that's what I get, or that's what I got. And then in here, yes. If I can get it, I got some ground impossible meat. I love the impossible meat. It is so good. I'm not a big fan of the Beyond Meat, but the Impossible I do like. It is expensive. However, this one was $2 off. So I think it was $7.99 originally, and I got it for $5.99. I don't remember exactly, but it will be on the screen. And so I had to get it. All right, next up, this bag. So I ordered 1 thing of hash browns. Usually I get 2. Or more, especially at Albertsons, they were cheaper than at Smith's. But I was trying to stay within a budget, and I'm trying to not eat as much. Trying to, you know, so we'll see how that goes. And then I got another thing of cottage cheese. And then I got a pack of these Swiss singles. Now, I used to hate these things, like these processed cheese, single cheeses and stuff. I prefer the, you know, the regular cheese. But when I make them in grilled cheese sandwiches or just like cheese toast or whatever, this stuff is so good. And I've been using it when I make the Korean style egg toast or whatever. These are so good with them, this and the American ones. So yeah, I've been getting these more and they've been working out. So I'm totally fine with them now. Next up, I got some plastic forks and spoons. Now I got these for more like just in case kind of thing. You know, like don't have access to water, can't wash dishes. But yeah, that's been working out fine. Okay. Next up, I've got these. I ran out of baggies, so, and I really wanted the slider ones just because I haven't been having the greatest luck with the, just the normal zip ones. So I got some of these. Get rid of that. Am I too close again? Probably. Next up, oh, I got this taco sauce. Now I mentioned before that I love the La Victoria taco sauce. It's the best one ever. But Albertsons only had the small glass jar ones, and I wanted a bigger one that'll last. I've had this before. It's not as good, but it'll do. So I got that. What's this? Oh, look, I got a freebie. A Luna bar. How nice. Okay, well, I didn't buy that. That was a freebie. And then I got some Roma tomatoes. There you go, Roma tomatoes. And I got more of my mixed veggies, which are so good when I make my little pasta salads. Oh, look, another freebie. Look at that. Too bad I don't drink coffee, but that's okay. I'll give it to someone. And then, what else do I got here? Oh. These are my eggs. So when I buy eggs, I always buy in multiples. I do eat a lot of eggs. So I bought, I'm not going to take it out. I bought 3 18, what is it called? 18 pack. What is it called? Yeah, I bought 3 of these 18 packs. 3. No, 2. Sorry, I bought 2. I was going to buy 3 and ended up buying 2. And then I got this upside down thing of paper towels. And then, finally, I got some liquid eggs. Oh yeah, I guess I was like, well, since I have the eggs, I also like to get the liquid eggs for like when I make scrambled eggs or omelets or whatever. I like to have extra that kind of eggs. Healthier, extra protein, blah, blah, blah. And then I got 2 things of cashew milk because they were actually on sale. And since they were available, I was like, yep, I'm getting them. Okay, I'm not taking it out of the bag, but I got 2 of those. So there we go. So yay. All right, so that was my grocery haul and my grand total. So I didn't get the 6 things of Coke Zero, like I said, and the loaf of bread, everything else I got. So my grand total for this haul was $60.40, which is great because I think originally it was going to be like 70 something because the Coke Zero was on sale too. The bread wasn't, but that's okay. There were a lot of coupons in this, and yeah, the digital clip coupons, whatever it's called. Blah, blah, blah. Can't even speak. So there we go. If you have any questions, comments, please do post them below. Otherwise, now I gotta put this in the, now I have to put this all away. Yay! Okay, for this one, this first thing that I'm gonna make is going to be like soft tacos. So, cause I don't have any crunchy shells. I do prefer crunchy shells, but since I have the low carb tortillas, I'm going to use them. So I'm gonna spray this with some cooking spray. And then I'm gonna add in, whatchamacallit, onions, beans, corn, stuff like that. So basically it's kinda gonna be a beans and rice dish, but really good. Like the first time I made it, I was like, oh, I've got these beans I need to use, what should I make? And I tried it out and I really liked it. So that is what I'm going to do. And I'm just already gonna have stuff ready to go just to make it go quicker. So I am adding in some red onions. And then I let that saute a little bit. Once this has caramelized a little bit, then I add in some red kidney beans. So this is, I'm not a huge fan of black beans, but I do like kidney beans because I can do like all kinds of stuff with it. It's like good in salads, and I found it's really good in this. So I just put a few scoops of that in there because this is just single serving just for me. So I let that cook up, and then I add in some corn as well, just straight out of the can. Okay, and at this point, I'm going to go ahead and add in some white rice, just a small portion. So I make rice in advance and then I portion it out and then I freeze it. So then I just take out one single portion and thaw it in the microwave and it comes out perfect. So you don't really want to refrigerate rice because then it can get all gross. But you don't, once it's in the freezer, you don't thaw it in the refrigerator either, or then it gets all gross. So this is the best way to do it. At least I have found. If there's a better way, I'd love to hear it. So now, with the rice all in and everything, this is when I start adding in all the seasonings. So I got some salt, I've got some pepper. If you have like a packet of taco seasoning, you can use like a scoop of that. I've got some cumin. Or cumin, however you say it. Oh, and of course, I love garlic, so I love my garlic powder. I'm gonna have to get more. I just realized I have this much left. Wait, you can't even see that. This much left! So I need more. I gotta add it to my list. Alright, and then I mix it all up. Oh, one other thing I like to add, give it a little kick, is some chili powder. And this will really add some nice flavor to this and give it more of a taco-y taste. Is that the word? Sometimes I make this without the rice when I don't feel like, when I feel like it's a little too heavy, I just cook beans, onions, the corn, because everything I'm gonna add to it, you know, is already a lot. Okay, and then when this is cooked to however you want it to be cooked, I am now going to add it to my tortilla. Okay, so I've got my trusty tortilla here. And I guess the serving will probably make two. And these are those low-carb tortillas that I had shown in one of my previous hauls. Which was, just to show you guys again, this one right here. Okay, and then now, once I've got this on, now I add in all the good stuff. So this is all stuff that I had either purchased. This was those lettuce boats. Lettuce boats where I thought they were something else, but they actually work out to what I need. Like I say, I just chop them up. Or tear them up or whatever. So I add in, since I already have grilled onions in there, I'm not gonna add any fresh, but sometimes I do. I have one Roma tomato, and that's actually a lot, so I'm not gonna use all of that. And then I add in the lettuce. And then of course, this is what I already had on hand. I always buy the what are those called? Okay, I said these were for two, so that's why it's a lot, because we want to save it for my other one. Okay, so I'm going to use half of the avocado so I could save the other half for the other tortilla. Okay, and then another thing I had purchased in a haul was the sour cream. Gotta have the sour cream, it's so good. Oh. Okay, that's probably too much. And then what I had on hand in my refrigerator, I love this taco sauce. It is so good. Sometimes I'll have the medium, but the medium doesn't come in this jar, and I like this one better because it's bigger and it comes out better. So, and I just add a nice helping of that because it's so good. And I think that's everything. So, because these are small tortillas, it's probably gonna fall out when I eat it, but that's okay. It's still gonna be delicious. So then I either eat it like this, or I will heat up a pan and just grill the outside of it so it gets nice and toasty. And I just do that on a dry pan. Oh, you know what I just realized I forgot to add? Cheese! You cannot have a taco without cheese. This was something else I bought in the haul, previous haul, was the sharp cheddar shredded. So we have to add a little bit in at least, right? So I'm just gonna throw it all in there, just like so. And this thing is going to fall apart. So if this was a bigger tortilla, like a burrito size, I would wrap it up and throw it in this pan and it would be perfect. But I'm doing it this way because I'm crazy. And I'm not even gonna flip it because I already know what's gonna happen. So, but the bottom of it, oh, I wish I can show you, it is beautiful. That's what you want, but I don't wanna risk it. Look, oh yeah, there you can see it. That's what you want. If you can do it on both sides, even better. But you know what? I don't care. I'm gonna enjoy this. So there you go. And yes, I am using a paper plate because I have a whole bunch of them and I might as well use them. And to go with my delicious taco, I'm gonna add in some Coke Zero to my glass here, which is what I had purchased in a previous grocery haul. And then along with that grenadine I was talking about. So I'm gonna have a Coke Zero Roy Rogers, and it's gonna be delicious. Look at that. Yummy. And then I've got another reusable, very bendy straw. I prefer the firmer ones. So I use this, mix it up so it gets that beautiful reddish color. And there you go. I'm gonna go enjoy my taco now. All right, just gonna give you a better view. Look at that. That taco is filled. I mean, it's overflowing. This is why I need a bigger tortilla. But I don't know if they make the less carb one in a bigger one. I'll have to look into that. And then there's my delicious Coke Zero Roy Rogers. All right guys, I got hot so I put my hair up. So that's why I look different. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little mini grocery haul and that I got from Albertsons. Please do give this video a like, a comment, and subscribe if you haven't yet. I greatly appreciate it. I am really close to 150. And that would just be awesome. Just yay. Okay, that is it for now. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.